potential wins have unfortunately not come through for us. This is really well known as a big windsurf and kitesurf spot because of its typical 30 knots of winds that we didn't see the entire 10 days. I can only hope that for next year we will have better conditions. Well, I don't think it can happen twice in a row. Unfortunately, this means that we won't really have a final result for the events. This will be a discard for the riders, and we will have to battle out the World Championship titles in the upcoming events. I can only say we are really excited about the level of riding on the tour this year, about some of the riders that have joined us, just to mention Keahi and Kari that were both riding on the PKA Tour last year and joined the KSP Tour this year, for example. We have, you know, the riders that were really good last year, Ayrton and Ines, that will obviously try to defend their titles, but just so much new talent on tour that it's going to be so exciting, and I have no idea who is going to really take the titles in the end. The event here in Günzschau was really supposed to show off a different side of kiting in a way, more the aerial onshore maneuvers, and I think we have seen that in the heats that we were able to run. Unfortunately, the riders weren't really able to show off more of their tricks. Hopefully we can see that next year. I think in the next competitions the conditions are going to be different, so we will see different sides of riding, but it's all part of kitesurfing and especially the wave discipline, and it's all showing different parts of it. I really don't think anything could have been better here at this event other than the wind, really. I mean, the wind is unfortunately the one thing that we can't buy for any money in the world. The organization here was absolutely fabulous. We couldn't have hoped for anything more. The riders are all happy and they all agree that we really want to come back here next year, hopefully with better luck.